Mission accomplished. The survival rate was 4%, and valuable human resources were...